There we go. Hello. Welcome in. Give me just a second to get music going. I know what I'm going to draw today. I don't know if it's going to turn out good or not, but we're going to try. But Hololive has announced the next wave of EN members, and I am obsessed with the new pink cat. So, yeah, I'm going to have to draw her. I love her and her little mascot guy, like, so cute. I cannot wait. I need to draw her so much. Like, I need to absolutely do it. Let's see here. We're looking for soup. Where is soup? There is soup. Soup, give me that music. Give me that good. Hey, Fox, good morning.
There we go.
Mini painting, heck yeah. Oh, you guys want to see what I've been working on?
I'll show you.
They're not all done. I still have a couple of these to do, but I was going to do mini painting today, but I decided not to, so. But these are for our game night. So I'm working on these ladies. I got these guys done, which I tried my first like lighting effect. Hey, Red Dragon, welcome in. And then this guy, who I really like because his sculpt has him with his leg out. He's got like one little bit of armor and then his leg just out. So I don't know what's up with this. I was gonna work on this badge during the stream, but as you guys can see, it is mostly done, because I got into the flow, and it's the whole reason I'm like, alright, it's traditional art day, I'm ready for this. But yeah, for you guys that don't know, like I mentioned, Hololive has announced a new EN wave, and Aurora, who is, in my opinion, the cutest of the wave, okay? Like, we can argue back and forth if it's other ones, but, like, she's just peak, in my opinion. She is super cute. She's pink cat, pink panther. I love her already. And then, like, her little mascot guy. And so I want to draw, like, a little traditional art piece of her holding the mascot guy, so that's the plan for today, and we'll see how long that takes. If it does, if it doesn't take up the whole day, then we'll do something else. We'll figure out something else to draw, but that is going to be the main focus of today's art. So, we'll see how that goes. Me too. Yes, pink kato. I hope so as well. And, you know, You guys, I've talked about it. I've talked about my love for Ina and her art streams and, like, the whole thing with Sana where, like, the only thing I didn't like was Sana had her art streams behind a paywall and whatnot. So I'm just really hoping that we get to just observe her working and, like, get to chill in an art stream with her while she's working on stuff. So but her design is gorgeous. I absolutely love her. And then her little guy. So yeah, I want to draw like a bust of her like holding the little mascot character. So we'll see how this goes. I don't draw very anime girls, like a lot of like very anime-ish girls, so we'll see how this goes. Here, so I can look at it.
liked how the badge turned out today, so I'm not gonna do inks. I'm gonna be doing like colors once I get it sketched. I'm just really happy with how that look is looking right now, so I wanna do that. I sadly can't do that with like very heavy pencil sketch. That's okay, Fox. Thank you for hanging out while you can, though. I do appreciate it. I do wish Hololive would stop giving their animal girls human ears, though. I've noticed that is a consistent trend, but they also usually give them hair that covers it, so, like, it's not as easily seen. Voice is a bit quiet. Yeah, the mic is over where it normally is, so I just have to remember to speak to you guys, kinda. Hypothesis that this branch is going to end up being like a Euro branch more than just Ian, but we will see if I'm correct or not. It may just be one of them that is. What's going on? BDO got a new outfit. I don't know who BDO is. Let's see, if it has something to do with gaming, Rin probably does know. Rin is the ultimate game master. Yeah. I just had to like tie it off. But that's in a different area. I'm sitting on the other part of the L desk area today. Designs, but then look at the gameplay and I'm like, nah. Yeah, I can understand that. perceive my colors here today. Than a pink? Yes, that is. That is definitely not the color I want. What about this one? That is too red. This one. I think this one will be good to do shading for hers. So let's do that. That's kind of the point, because I'm only just trying to get, like, a little bit of, like, a differentiation between them right now. And then once I get to quote-unquote inking, I will differentiate them more. Traditional art is really the textures. There's just so many nice textures you can get with different traditional media that you can't, like, you can replicate it to a certain extent with digital, but it's not the same. I also don't feel as, like, precious as I used to with my traditional art now that I'm doing a lot more digital. Like, I feel less pressure to make everything seem perfect. And so, like, I can do things like this today, and I'll probably feel good about it even after I'm done with it, just because, like, I'm putting something on paper instead of just doing it digitally. So. Oh, also, I got my new watch band. Remember I told you guys that the other one busted? That right there. So, got my new watch band. Let's see here. I think the little band is black. Yeah, so we're gonna use the same dark gray. I need to do a cool gray for the metal. Good last night, like, I didn't have any issues with it last night, so. Yeah, I think a lot of this is gonna be, I've put down the base colors, and then I'm gonna come back with the pencils and do the shaping, and then do more touch-ups with paints, and I think that's gonna be mostly how this picture ends up going. Alright, so I think I've got her done except for the gem, and I just need to do blue on the gem. And sometimes, like with this badge, I do different colored lines, but I think I'm gonna do just a dark brown, I think, for this. I think that'll be best. Just to unify everything. Alright, where's the little guy on the sheet? There he is. When I pull out the pencils, I may decide different. I may be like, no, I want to do detailed colors. Black one. mascot's cute.
This right here is my favorite thing ever in the history of forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. I stay awake, not sleeping, because I'm thinking about this.
Well, I'm glad. It's gonna become a new obsession, I'm sure. I'm gonna tell you the truth. Since Ina, I haven't immediately liked a design of a Hololive member for the Ian group. I saw this character and I was like, oh my god, she's so cute. I have to draw her. So, and she's an artist. So I'm just really looking forward to, like, art streams with her. Just put some color on the background. Traditional art good, yeah. You guys know me, I get like bursts of want to do traditional, so I'm really looking forward to July because I'm getting a new camera. It was one that I like pre-ordered through Logitech, and it's like specifically a camera they've marketed for like streaming desktop stuff. Really hoping it does like as good as they say it's supposed to do for this purpose. And I'll be honest, when I get it, like, I'll let you guys know if for some reason I don't like it. But I did Kickstarter it technically, so fucking saying is for that. Ah, well, that's good. I hope people that, like, were excited by yesterday's stuff, like, everything turns out how they want it and whatnot. There just wasn't too much for me to be excited about, which, that's fine. Nintendo may be the only system that, like, I personally own, but I have definitely been, since Elden Ring, since I started playing Elden Ring, PC has been kind of my go-to, so.
She is a pretty distinct logo. So she's got like
swirlies. A couple just like random swirls and stuff with some different colors.
Thank you.
do think I'm almost done, though. Too overboard with these little highlights and stuff. All right, I do think I am done.
Yay.
Exactly right. All right, so I want to stage this image really quick. So give me just a second. That there. I also need to roll up my mat real quick. Like that. Because as much as I love my Don't Lag Coffee mat, I don't know that that makes a very good background for art pictures. Show you guys closer up, huh? Yeah? You guys like that? Yeah, the little paint markers. I really like that little, just like a little bit of extra splash. So, yeah, I think that one turned out really nice. I'm really proud of that one. Eats art. No! Don't eat my art! No! Thank you. And then, like, this is the badge I did earlier. And when you're an art consumer? Alright. Alright, fair. Fine. I'll allow it just this once. You may consume the art. Roll it up when I don't need it. These pencils can go back in the pencil bag. Let me show you guys again what I've done today. So this is what I've finished so far today. I didn't do this on stream at all, but I did technically finish it today. The duality of case. Have you drawn has-been characters before? I don't draw has-been stuff. I'm not a fan. But thank you. I know a lot of artists work on it that are very talented, so... Alright, you guys. We're gonna take our first bathroom and stretch break. And, when I get back, we'll maybe start on a, prompt. I think a prompt might be fun. Either that or we'll do yokai and then do a prompt. But guys, we're so close to finishing the sketchbook. I'm so excited. I may do some sketching, just like straight up sketching as well, so... How's your prompt bucket? It's getting kind of barren, but we still got some. So, if people want to add ones, whenever I get back, we can add some more to the prompt bucket. Prompt bucket. There we go. Alright. I will be right back. And I'll run an ad while I'm gone. Alright, BRB.